Hi guys, welcome back to Radical Gaming. Please like and subscribe for more content, and let's continue playing Assassin's Creed Origins. Okay guys, so when we left off, I told you that I will reach the destination and level to level 20. Let's go and do our main mission. It's weird. Okay, there. Now we can fast travel there. Hold on guys. Okay, that's not what we're trying to do. I just wanted to fast travel there, but kind of like started that activity over there. Oh, hold on. Just gonna wait here for a bit. Come on, load. It's gonna be a while. Oh yeah, there we go. So we just have to... Where is he? Oh, there he is. Like, right in front of me. Hold on, let's go talk to him.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you.
Oh, yeah.
If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then.
You'll wait
until
for
then,
nightfall.
Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
So we have to go to the lighthouse. Okay. Let's fast travel over there. It's gonna be a while probably again. Always takes a long time to load. Okay, here we are. We just reach here first. And then wait for nightfall. Okay, here we are.
Doros.
You that? Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man-to-man, Bike, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man-to-man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
So, he wants a favor. Okay. Let's help him out then.
Where is this Damastis?
I think that's him over there.
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor.
Yeah, there he is.
I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
Okay. So he's not gonna come with us, okay.
I must be careful now.
Oh shit.
You die this day.
That's my fault.
Got you.
I'll handle them. Okay.
Another rabbit, you dumb bird.
Come on, come on.
That's it. Die. It's
gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, here we go, there we go, there we go. There we go.
Well within range.
There's another one down. Come on, come on. That's two.
Got him.
Pick up our arrow. Okay, there's one shooting us from over there. Come on. There we go. I think that's it. That should be it.
I have to sleep in my own filth in here.
That's fine with me. That's fine. I got him. There we go. Okay, we're good. Very good. Let's loot them. And let's rescue him now.
Diramon, save me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all. Bastards, they deserve to die. Get me to a safe place, then we go.
Man, I thought it was safe now. Okay, then. Oh, okay, this way? Okay. Come on, come on. Hurry up. Are you there yet? No?
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his own.
Yeah, sure you were. Okay, conductor now.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
What?
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Oh, man.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
God damn it.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Gotta find a ship now. Can we just take it? Okay, good. We can just take it. Oh, we're gonna have to fight them. Okay, let's find it. There it is. And let's go in. How do we get in? Oh yeah, we can just go like this. Okay, we're here. Why is it taking so long?
That precious scroll.
There it is. Okay, now let's go give it to him. It's gonna be all the way over here. Woo! This thing's fast. Okay. And here we are.
Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayer. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort
well,
to
then, let's
call
him out.
She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate.
We're gonna meet
now.
Cleopatra.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Cool.
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have...
So cool, we're gonna meet Cleopatra.
...who was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Hold on.
I am very glad he is dead.
Gotta be careful. I don't wanna sink.
For you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group.
Can we just... Yeah, we can cross it now.
Murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
Excuse me.
You know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills.
We've made it.
You will learn more at the villa.
Yes, Cleopatra! Come on, come on, come on! Come on!
The queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle.
Oh, that's gonna be so exciting.
Extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you.
Oh, gosh.
She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference.
Yes.
Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not
oh,
be distracted
gosh.
By the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves, sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
Oh, really?
Wait.
It's gonna be exciting. The Queen of the Nile.
Catch me! Catch me!
Tell me both of you!
Yes!
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
She doesn't hold the ground.
Could be.
Where is my opium pipe?
There she is.
With anyone, as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In me hoto et nebshile.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I've already pledged my life to this woman.
Aye, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss.
So that's Cleopatra.
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pashremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts then.
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudoros was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
The snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt.
Oh, the Templars. The Templars.
We have informants in each region. They have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta. The endless sands swallow up whole villages. Yet, a malignant human force moves with them.
Oh.
That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs.
Damn.
What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
This is scary.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudoros was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressive region in all of Egypt.
Oh God.
Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
Wow.
We still have not found the man who killed Khemet. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures. You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow,
we hunt. Wow. See what I mean? Oh wow, look at these. We'll do this one first. And that will be all the way over here. Okay, let's fast travel, guys. We have four different targets, so let's start with the scrub. Oh wait, I forgot to track that mission. No, I have it. It's right there, okay.
Hot. Stay there!
This area is off limits.
Come on, we're almost there. Here he is.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Oh, the scarab, my bad.
Jeez. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us.
Tell me what to do.
Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof over our head.
Okay. I hope his house is near. Oh yeah, it's right there.
Okay.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind.
There are many terrible stories about this scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate.
Jeez.
In the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat.
I want to kill this guy now.
These are only stories. There are real villains in Sais, but the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
Okay. I like his secret lair.
Oh. The investigations of Harkuf's agents. Concerns of the people. Sais is no different than Siwa.
Like I said. Now we gotta talk to him again.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death.
That's brutal. Come on, guys.
Who was he?
Old Gupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Hawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
Gotta find his grandfather. Okay, there we go. Where is he? He's over there. Got those two. And those two over there. Got one right here. I think that's it. Okay, let's go deal with them. Just like crouch. Take them out one by one. Okay, now he's hiding. Just be careful.
Think you're special, do you?
Hey! You die!
Got you!
Oh, he caught me. Ooh. Be careful. See if we can take this guy out with a headshot.
Push up that.
He's gonna hide too, but there we go. Wait, be quiet. Oh shoot.
Eat this.
I just let a line out. Come on, come on.
Hey, who are you?
Okay. There we go. Last guy. Okay, now where is he? Oh, he's right behind me. There we go. Let's carry him out of here.
Koopa, I will get you out.
Come on, come on, come on. Where's my... There you are. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
I think you will survive. I know this scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab.
I heard another
help
legend
me,
failed to pay
and I can ensure he dies.
I hope he can give me some answers. His tongue is cut out.
Are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawa? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me, and in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
I
It looks like Iscarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
But the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to invade it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Tahaka.
Off in another adventure!